this that you've had to rebuild here,
yes.
Was this not a breeze block wall?
No, it was a brick wall.
Right.
But
the ivy had destroyed it all.
Destroyed. So we've got all the reclaimed bricks. So the reclaimed bricks now are going to match the house.
Yeah.
So we're trying to buy bricks that are matching, might not match in perfectly. So
right.
We've got enough bricks to do this wall.
Right. Where did they come from then?
From the
existing. From so you managed to salvage. Okay,
yeah.
Good.
So we've taken all the ivy out. So we put these in place. These are concrete blocks, not burn light. Put the ties in,
yep.
So this all ties itself together.
Right.
What happens is now, the lead worker comes in, this here comes up here, overlaps, and when the water comes down the roof, no damp. So that'll all be repaired, this whole roof will be repaired in clay tiles, not the
orange ones.
Right,
okay. So, I've never laid a brick in my life.
So, I'm going to show you how to lay a brick. So,
I love a bit of DIY, but I've never laid a brick.
Yeah, there we go.